I've just started the second leg of my birding and nature trip for December 2021. I've entered at the Palaborwa gate, and good rains have fallen, but I must say it is chilly. I didn't even bring a jersey, and it's now 19.5 degrees Celsius, and that is 10:45 in the morning. I think from tomorrow the weather will be better. Now my birding list for December now stands at 211. That's not any species for the Kruger yet. So I need more or less 90 to get to my target of 300. This is how most of the gullies look like after these rains. There was a storm in Letawa camp last night, and this is the result. We are on our way to Sitaro rest camp. It's our first full day in the Kruger, and my daughter has joined me on this trip. My wife has decided the Kruger is not for her. It's too hot in the Kruger in December, although it is extremely cold at the moment.
Jackets.
We're wearing jackets. The wind is howling. It is now 19 degrees. It's about 8 o'clock in the morning. The maximum yesterday was about 21, so it is, the weather is not pleasant. I think I prefer warmer weather. And here's my daughter.
Good day. Nice to meet y'all. The bush is a lovely place. You should definitely visit more often if you can. If you've never been, it's a bucket list. It's such a blessing to be here. Oh, it's green everywhere, and there's huge puddles of water everywhere in the field. And I'm in the process of getting bushed, so starting to become mellow. And you zoom out, you start yawning, even though you've slept 7 hours, but you start yawning for no reason. I'm super happy to be here.
To come back to the weather and the rain, I believe that two consecutive days it has rained about 100 millimeters. The one guy told me he was sitting at his tent and his feet was ankle deep in water. So this park has been blessed with lots of rain. Today is the 19th of December 2021. We are on our way from Letaba to Shingwetsi, and as you can see, it is drizzling.
Good morning. You think it's pretty? You can see it in person, it's even better.
It's still cold, and if I packed in a jersey, I would have been wearing it, but not to be. So I'll face the elements. But it's still a beautiful day, and luckily the wind has died down, so the weather is actually much better. Very upset chameleon. Just found in the road. I'm afraid that the car will drive over it. So we're going to just release it from the other side of the road. This is Parabuthus transvalicus, scorpion of medical importance. If you get stung by this one, you need a doctor or a hospital. And the problem with these scorpions is they walk around at night. So if you do that, make sure you've got the light and shine so you don't step on this one. Because you will remember it for a long time when this thing stings you. Today is the 2nd of December 2021. My species count is currently at 289, so I need 11 more, but I can tell you it's not easy. So hopefully Pundo will assist me with reaching my goal.